Hello again, everybody. This is Mr. Everything, and I'm coming at you with another Rise of Flight Yasta 6 playthrough. It's December 22nd. Got heavy clouds with a base at 1,400 meters. So it's 1 degree centigrade, so it's getting a little cooler. It's close to Christmas time. It's 1916. We're in Albatross 2s. We have a line patrol. Let's see what we can get. In the last mission, I got so close to the Newport 17 that my propeller hit his tail. And I had to crash land. Okay, so let's start. I think I'm the last to take off. There goes the green flare, and Ludwig should be moving. There he goes. It's kind of weird how I got my radiators on the outside, on the right and the left. I think that's kind of cool. And then I got the exhaust pipe over here. They didn't think to like run the exhaust back a little bit early. Later in the war, they did. Okay, we're up in the air. Alright guys, you know exactly what we're going to do. We're going to autopilot. And then we're going to fly to the objective. And then come back once we get close. Alright, I'll see you then. Okay, I think my flight leader is engaging in somebody. So I jumped out autopilot and, oh, they're on the left, okay. Let's see who they're engaging. Don't get away from me so fast. If these are two-seaters, yeah, RE-8s, I'm going to try to come at them from 45, maybe, closer to the side. Then again, my guys are all getting in my way. Oh my gosh, look at that. Autopilot. And get back into formation with these guys. I thought there was two. They might have already taken one down. All right, so we're forming back up. All right, I'm gonna fast forward until we get to something else that's exciting. Okay, I'm not sure what my flight lead is doing. He just turned left, like he might be going after that balloon. Maybe not. Oh, we're going back the way we came? Okay. Alright, well, I'm just gonna advance time again until maybe something different happens. Alright. Looks like Ludwig got a little hit. Looks like he's leaking some water. Okay, I'll see you then. Okay, it looks like our flight lead transferred the leadership to Dieter Schuster there, because if you look on our map, he's actually heading directly to the base, and he told us to go, you know, return to mission. So we're following Dieter, even though our actual flight lead is doing his best to go straight back to base. Okay, hopefully I don't run into Maximilian in there. It's a little close to me. And we're diving, going back to land. See our flight lead. Should be like right about there. All right, I'm gonna fast forward and I'll see you then. Okay, I took command of the crate, and it looks like we're landing right here. Got permission to land, that's good. Okay, stick around, because this mission didn't take very long. I think I'm gonna fly another one. I think I can squeeze two missions in each of my videos. Well, if they're short like these are. I throttle all the way back. I haven't seen the air sock yet. Oh goodness, look at that air sock. It's pretty much straight out. Okay. So we're gonna come in along this long field here. Throttle up so I can get to the other end of this field. I think we're good. I think we're gonna come in right here. along this field. Alright, we're in. Let's finish it. See if the flight lead made it back. He landed. Perfect. No, that's me. Ludwig crashed, but lived. Everything's good. He just ran out of gas or out of oil or water or whatever it was. I got a kill. I got that RE8. Oliver Rogers. RE8. Okay. I think that was a morning mission. I am not in the mission. Let's go to the next day. They're not getting any kills. Come on, guys. We're also not getting shot down, so that's always a good thing. So 29th, we made a big jump. Took a break for Christmas. Got cold. Okay. Fresh mail. Hans going up. Balloon attack. Probably could use a cannon, but no, I'm not going to do it. We're going to fly straight to the balloon, blow it up, and fly home. Sounds good. It's a good second mission of the day. One good thing I love about TrackIR, when I get this set. Okay, one good thing I love about TrackIR is if I wanted to, I could lean forward and lean back in my chair. I could always lean left. I could lean right out, you know. Of course, you can turn and look around. That's what you expect out of TrackIR, but it has so many other dimensions. Like, I could sit up in my chair, I could scooch down in my chair, and I could also tilt my head. Look at that. TrackIR is awesome. Like, I could lean out and look back and tilt my head. Taken off. It took off before Florian, but hey, he'll just have to deal with it. Alright, we're going to autopilot up to the next mission, and I'll see you then. Alright, we're crossing No Man's Land right now. You can see the brown part of the planet. We're still in a V formation, and we're going after this balloon here, this balloon to the right, and there should be another balloon, like a bunch of balloons, actually. So I thought we'd go in like one at a time, strafing this balloon, but we're all spread out. And if we did like two on a balloon and two on another balloon, and then maybe the leader takes the last, or he takes the balloon that we don't blow up or something, might be smart, or assigns one of us to each balloon or something like that. But that's not what's happening, and there's aircraft in the area. So what I'm planning on doing is taking control, throttling back, not being the first one in, so that's what I'm going to do. Turn the autopilot off, crawl back, maybe do a little climbing. That'll slow me down. Okay, now I'll throttle back up, but I'm not going to dive. Scratching my nose. I wonder what these three planes are. They might be the enemy. Might be friendly. A balloon doesn't look like it's right on top of that waypoint. It looks like it's to the left and to the right. And far to the right. Okay, are these enemy? Because if they are, I'm dealing with it. Yep. Alright. Good deal. Good deal. Reports. Dogfighting. David Antoine. I work with a guy named Antoine. But I don't think he's French. Boy, I'm stroking this throttle like caressing it. Because I don't want to overshoot this guy. Or I don't want to bump his tail with my rotor. That was nothing. Alright, David, I'm on you. Or is it David? I just stayed on course, I would have got him. You heard my guns going pop, 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 because my throttle was down. And it's linked to my gears. So if my throttle is down, it's going to shoot slow. So right before you should like slam on the gas. Also, so you don't stall. Does he have an over the or through the propeller gun? I think he does. He's not over the wing. This must be the new and improved Newport 17. Whoa! That was an explosion. An explosion of catastrophe. Yeah, I know our mission objective is complete, but where are my allies? That's what I need to know. Is that these guys? They don't look like they're dog fighting. I went after that balloon over there. You should have four allies, right? Kind of splitting the difference here between front planes. Not really splitting the difference, am I? Gaining on them. I don't think they're going after balloons or anything. I don't know what they're doing. Whoops. Okay, I'm getting close enough to maybe see that they're Newports. And if they are, I'm out of here. That's a bomb. That's a friendly bomb. That's an Newport 17. And a friendly bomb. I gotta save him. It's my duty. Trying to get that bomber. Yeah, this is the guy I was fighting earlier, Mr. Alan Petit. Or Amy Petit. Pulling some sneaky maneuvers on me now, old Amy. Gotcha, DF. I think I just need to start heading towards base. There's a couple of DFs. difference. Don't really want to catch up to those five planes, but yeah. Okay, there's no fast forwarding for me because too many birds in the air. Could be my other five guys waiting for me to reform. But I don't want to get close enough to find out. The mission wasn't to patrol the front, the mission was to hit the balloons and get out. Okay, I'm going to try to gain a little bit of altitude. Seems like we're not here to move it. Alright, so this is what we're going to do. We're going to go level flight, and then I'm going to advance it. See if I get home. I'm going to keep my eyes open. Just in case those guys are bad guys. Okay, I hit autopilot, and instead of going towards the next waypoint, it turned me around and had me reform with these four guys. So that's probably exactly what they, you know, all those planes we saw in the air, that was these four guys. All right, so let's go ahead and fast forward time till we get back to base. Alright, we are back to our airfield. Right there, we're going to patrol, that's where we're moving. We're going to slowly lower, dive, and land. Word. That's the word I was looking for. I was saying we're going to slowly patrol, but that's not the word I'm looking for. We're going to slowly fly around it. What's the word I'm looking for, guys? It's not patrol. It's fly the perimeter? No, I don't. I'm losing my mind. Okay, follow that. I'm gonna go max fall. Let's do the same thing. I don't even care about how they want me to land. I'm just gonna land. Game doesn't care. Come in over these trees right there. That road. And just come in straight. I'm just happy I have gas. I think I got 2 kills in this mission. We'll have to take a look. And I don't know, do they give you awards for rescuing bombers? I mean, I don't even know. Okay, this is the roadway, the hedge line that I wanted to come in over. The Albatross has got a really good glide angle, it seems like. We're down. Stefan's down. All right, let's quit this. See how we did on our second flight of this video. Yep, I got my 2 kills. Oh, what happened here? He got a balloon. I think that puts me at 7, 8, something like that. Yeah. Amy Petit and David Antoine. First I was saying, what? They're at Albatross? No, they're not. They did nothing in their mission. Their line patrol. It's because I cleared it out. No, I don't know. What was it? It was the 28th, right? It's now the 30th. Am I getting promoted? I see some hashes there. Next day. I've been promoted. I'm a Vice Field Webel, which is Vice Field Webel, which NCO is what it is. But now I'm a Vice NCO, which is like a Sergeant First Class, I guess. Instead of just a Sergeant. Okay. We got a scramble mission, but we're not going to do it. Even though it would be fun to do, I'm going to move on and see you guys next time.